Yes, you can see through these slats to the other side of the U.S.-Mexico border. We're not seeing any kind of imminent danger.
CNN may be generally critical of Trump's wall, but Jim Acosta is here to tell you.
There are some other businesses behind me along this highway.
Border walls work. I'm Anders Hagstrom, and these are the facts. Acosta has spent the past 2 years poking and prodding the president and Sarah Huckabee Sanders. He's arguably the president's number one enemy in the media, and that's why this video might be the greatest cell phone of Trump's presidency. Just as the government is shut down over the border question, and Trump is insisting that a wall will stem the flow of illegal immigration, Jim Acosta goes to Texas and tells the country, look, there's a wall right here and no crisis.
We're not seeing any kind of imminent danger.
Jokes aside, Acosta implies that a wall might be justified if there were an actual immigration crisis, but according to him, there isn't one. But finding an empty stretch of border doesn't disprove the problem of illegal immigration any more than finding a healthy man in a hospital means everyone else there is fine.
This woman has to be gotten to a hospital.
A hospital? What is it?
It's a big building with patients, but that's not important right now.
If Acosta wants to see his crisis, he should just rewind a few weeks to when a caravan of migrants rushed the border and had to be fended off with tear gas. Yet CNN and Acosta criticized border security then too, which is revealing. It seems it doesn't matter if there's an empty field facing the border or a caravan of angry migrants. It's having border enforcement at all that's the problem. And now let's go to some of your comments from last week's video about Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. Sharon Kuhn says, why is anyone giving her airtime? Media seems to thrive on these oddballs that jump into politics. She is clueless and is described as a star of what? She is the star of the Bernie Sanders sect of the party, and the reason they like her so much is because she's basically Bernie Sanders, but not an old white guy. So, you know, that kind of fits with their MO. So they've set her up as this, like, visionary, and she represents the future of the Democratic Party, and fortunately enough for conservative media, she's also clueless and easy to make fun of. Damon Walters says, I don't care, or I, oh my gosh. Damon Walters says, I don't know why anyone questions how we are going to pay for it when the last, 30 to 40 years, the Federal Reserve has been printing money out of thin air for literally anything else. What's stopping the Federal Reserve from just printing money for good things? I mean, that was Germany's philosophy for repaying their war debt. Damon, you can't print money. If we just keep printing money, you'll have to bring a wagon full of cash to the grocery store to buy a bunch of eggs. And then we'll be Venezuela, where they just, like, have cash littering the streets, because it's totally worthless. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and share this video if you liked it and you want to share it. And also like our page here at the DCNF Presents the Facts and our friends over at American Voices and the Daily Caller. And if you're watching on Facebook, you can like my page in the description. Thanks for watching.